Spinetto has been live out at Hampton Beach throughout the morning. Nick, it's hard for you to even look at the camera right now because of the conditions, right?
Well, it's actually hard for me to almost stand because the wind is so bad right now. You can see it. The wind is doing its thing. Mother Nature here, full force, just blowing this wind all around. Now that it's daylight, I really want to show you just the waves that we've been talking about all morning long. Hopefully you can get a pretty good visual of what's happening here between the snow and just the distance of the camera. But that beach erosion you've been hearing Josh and Kevin talk about is already starting to take place. Gone are the footprints in the sand. The beach is just blanketed with snow, and those waves are starting to come ashore. And as I said earlier, they are angry, they are big. And around 10 o'clock, as that high tide rolls in, this is going to be a huge problem for the seacoast. We have a lot of snowplows out here working, trying to clear the snow as much as possible. I'm going to touch base with just some of the emergency operations people around here, because as this comes ashore, it's, like I said, going to be a problem. This is one of the main roads here in Hampton, and it's empty right now. A lot of people are staying home, but if this water starts coming ashore, a lot of people are going to have headaches in the neighborhoods beyond this area right here. And again, just the snow continues to be an issue here, but more importantly, it's the waves. If you're just waking up, just giving you an idea as to how much snow we've had. This is some of the snow that's been plowed on the street, and it comes up to my knees at some points. And if we can actually pan that way, Walker, if you can just pan the camera this way, I want to show you guys some of the snow banks we have here and some of the signs. So there we go. See that? This is how deep the snow is right now. This is what happens on live TV when you dare to venture to walk into a snowbank. Knee deep of snow. We've got a lot of snow out here. Fortunately, not a lot of people out on the road right now. A lot of people are taking the advice of what Governor Hassan said last night. Stay off the road, stay inside. The snow is starting to let up a little bit, but again, the biggest issue right now is wind. And what's going to be the biggest issue here and most dangerous is once that high tide starts rolling around 10 o'clock, lots of problems could potentially be here on the seacoast. Melinda, Sean, back to you.
All right, Nick, thank you. Walker, by the way, the videographer out there, probably going to dig him out at this point.